Hello, my name is Carolyn Fado. I am from Washington, D.C., and I attended the College of Worcester in Ohio. I will be an ETA this year in Gabrovo, and I've been in Bulgaria for 1 week now. I am attending orientation in Pravets, and so far I've learned about what I can expect this year in the classroom, how to deal with cultural differences and differences in the classroom and in everyday life. And I have found this training very helpful. I hope it will help me to be the best teacher that I can and to see improvement in my students' English.